for your next quick makeover. I'm Nicole, and on this episode of Something Old, Something New, I'm going to spruce up this set of drawers to what I call peekaboo drawers. For this project, we're going to need a set of drawers, some stencils, paint, a palette, and a sponge brush. Now we're going to start off by removing one of the drawers to work with. Now we take our stencil, remove it. These are adhesive stencils, which work a lot better with these kind of projects. You can use any kind of stencil, but I suggest if it's not adhesive, you might want to buy the spray, the adhesive sprays, and then just spray over a light layer before you apply it. So I just want to line it up as accurately as possible. Once you've stuck it on, you want to just tap lightly to make sure that all the adhesive is onto the side of the drawer. This way, it minimizes the risk of paint seeping through. You should use wood because I think wood's a lot easier to work with as compared to other materials. As for paint, I just chose acrylic paint. You'll need a palette for this. So with your sponge brush, which is awesome to use, just dab a little bit. And then on the side, just get rid of any excess because you want it as light as possible. And it should look something like this. Then you just dab on. Continue to apply until you cover everything. Okay, so once you're done covering the entire stencil, you can either leave it like this or apply more coats for a more vivid effect. Before you remove the stencil, I suggest just remove any excess paint. Now that we're done, it's time to remove the stencil. Do it from this to the end, okay? So slowly remove out. The paint doesn't have to really be dry when you're doing this. It can be done as soon as you're done with all your layers. So there you have the revealed stencil pattern. Now you can just repeat the step onto the other side. You can actually add different stencils on each drawer for a totally different eclectic look. So if you put them together after everything has dried, it looks something like this. Okay, so now you have the finished product, and now we're going to attach it to the chest of drawers. So now it looks like the same chest of drawers we started with, but the surprise comes when you open it. And there you have your peekaboo effect. Have fun and try your version of it with different stencils so you get an eclectic effect. Tell me what you think, and I'll see you next time.